The title collector is here.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, the WWE Champion, Chris Eric O.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. Can he formulate the perfect plan against the game?
The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow from a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down. From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous. And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another. Suplex.
Cover! Dying 8-2 count there.
He's full.
He could do it here. No, he kicks out.
Still no end in sight here.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Directly to the neck.
And that failed to hit the mark.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in. Abdominal stretch. Fighting out of it. That's one way to get out of it. Into the barricade.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Disrupt that attack.
Wow, what impact! He's absorbed some damage already. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Caught with a punch.
Uh-oh. Ah, Triple H counters. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Comes back into the ring. Uh-oh, counter. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. He'll take things into the ring.
With the lariat.
Knee.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Triple H isn't messing around. The King of Kings is out to do damage.
Oh, shit breaker. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Uh-oh, counter. Ooh, face buster by the game.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Look at this, Byron.
With your forehead, Silver, draining all the energy out of the...
Oh, spinning through. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Back to the ring.
Going for it.
Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly.
Being contorted. Doesn't look good.
This is no game.
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape.
Solid punch. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great win. Win out of your opponent.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
He kicks out at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Able to counter. What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
He's back into the ring.
in full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Quick return to the ring.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Oh my God, that is gonna hurt.
And the cover for the win! Oh, so close, so close.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Boom, right in the button. And Triple H there continues to slowly dismantle his competition.
Just another one of many well-calculated moves by the Cerebral Assassin in this match.
And that was a precisely measured attack. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Here you go.
Triple H has this all sewn up.
Is it enough? The cover. Oh, kick out of two.
Had to dig deep to break that pin. But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And you can see the gears in Triple H's head turning as he's racking his brain for a new scheme to get the win here.
Vicious knee drop.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Spinning heel kick. He turns it around.
Uh-oh.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Look at this.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Oh, good night.
Sure. German suplex.
Oh, straight to the body.
Triple H straight. Look at this body.
Big forehead scissor draining all the energy out of the opposition.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Spinning through.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The steps connect. I heard me just watch it.
Tosses him back in now.
leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
He steps foot in the ring again.
No, not with the bat.
Home run.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Fights at it, too.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And this one might be headed ringside.
A steel chair? Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
He avoids the damage.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Has the game squarely in his sights. What's in store for...
Going for it. Going to step through.
All on their belly.
Unleashed might and forces his opponent to tap out.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Chris Eric O.
This is a big win for them here and a must-win match.
Oh, man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.